So to get your horse round, step one is get a steady contact on both reins. Step two, move your horse off the inside on the inside rein to get the horse to drop their neck. So your outside rein stays steady, your inside fingers supple and give.